Hey you guys, it's day 13.
It'll be a very special Christmas from me. Whoa.
I am at work right now. My wife is probably asleep. Ain't no telling. But she can't say I didn't do the intro today. I'm at a light, you know, you see me in the car, but I'm not moving. So, you know, safety first. Nobody can say I ain't safe. But it's been a good day so far. Nothing really extravagant going on for me. Just work. I'm working double today by choice. And I also got the job at Dick's Sporting Goods, and I am excited. I'm happy. Even though it's part-time and they offer me the position as the front end, which is be basically cashier, it's really nice because I made good money last time. I worked my butt off, but she gave me a part-time position instead of seasonal, and I'm really happy about that. I will find out when orientation starts, but she also knows about my trip coming up to Vegas, which was paid, and I am highly excited and I can't wait, but gotta go. See y'all, bye. Hey y'all, it's day 14. Day 14, get my babies with me. Okay, so y'all, we're about to go. Markel, do you want to get in trouble? Please don't play with me, okay? Stop, Mariah. I'm talking. Kid, you know, they try you on camera. But we're finna get in here. We're finna get in go to Mississippi. We're
going up the street, y'all.
No, we're not going up the street. It's an hour away from us.
We're going to up the street.
Whatever. We're going to Mississippi. I don't know if I'm going to get some clips for the Chili Fest tonight. Because she will be working. But my daughter's going. So, for her to probably to let her go, I might make her do that.
Hey, y'all, trust gas goes. I don't like this. My little crew is take $10, full tank, we go and come back on it. Mm-hmm. $20 don't even put these big cars on even full.
No, but we got
not even a line next
family because next year it's baby making season. Come on, let's say it together, baby. Baby making season. So,
you
want to
take that down for a
second? It's annoying.
It's annoying.
But it's all. This is Granny, good. I done herself. Just leave him alone.
Okay.
Wait, put that back down.
All right.
Stick it on this side.
There you go.
She got something going on.
But
it wasn't there last time. Why is it so far away?
Because it was here last time.
Hold on. No, it wasn't. It was here.
No, it wasn't. It was like this. Hold on. Yeah, we're trying to do this.
I like the fact that you're getting equipped with doing what I asked of you.
I know. It's like that. It was like that.
Yeah, that's much better.
Okay, so we're going to see if we can drive like
this. I look a mess. I'm over today, y'all.
She did not look at me.
You
know what I'm saying? It's
it started
it's
for me
like,
because guess what? I was up
what
till
time
5.
Is it, Naya? Me too. I didn't even go to sleep.
As I said, my day is over.
What you said?
9:39.
So it's 9:39. I wanted to get a good start on the day because she still has to go to work at 4. So this video will be day 13 and day 14 because I didn't do nothing yesterday. She recorded a little bit yesterday.
Yeah,
I didn't do anything.
Snippet. Just a snippet.
So that's what you're gonna get for today, baby, because nothing happened. So today, you know, we got some stuff to do. I gotta go to Jimmy Jazz to take back my Christmas shoes that I haven't even got yet. But hey, wink. She gotta take back my shoes so she can give me some more Christmas shoes.
Maybe.
Stop playing. Anyways. And then we need to just probably walk around the mall, look around a little bit. We're going to eat at Old Charlie's today.
But if we don't, we can go to McAllister.
Yeah, if we don't, we'll eat at
McAllister.
But I think we probably gonna eat at Old Charlie's because we haven't ate at Old Charlie's since. I want to say June. Was it June or was it May when Brandon went to May. My sister went he'll be there for me. So we haven't ate there since then. We haven't been to Mississippi since then too. Bless you.
Oh, thank you.
I'm drumming.
It's on. It is on.
Y'all see my outfit?
See y'all.
Later. I'm little kid. My daughter loves kid too. We kind of match it just a little bit. I got on a black shirt though. She's on a black shirt. Then my daughter right here has on a black shirt.
Look. He's so jealous. He's talking about he want to see his too, right?
I'm going to show his outfit too.
I'm not dressed up.
Just, we all simple, but you know, it's cute. We're all cute.
Trying to be.
That's my like pure alcohol.
Yes, it does.
And apples.
Green apples.
Pure apple alcohol. Ooh.
It smells like bootleggers. The little things, the little wine coolers they have. They still probably do. But I don't drink no more. My tolerance is too high for that now.
My baby did these out. Oh, y'all, insert. My baby got her job. Remember the other video? Well, you probably didn't see it because it was day 9 and they're not allowing it to be posted. I don't know what's going on with it. I don't know if we didn't post it right, but it was on day 9 that we went to an interview. And Dick's Sporting Good.
Yes.
And that's where she works at. And then she got her job. But she got a job there, y'all. So she had two jobs now. She didn't need it. It was just a little.
I knew you were going to say that. It was just on the top of your tongue. Tip of your tongue, wasn't it?
Yep.
She doesn't need it.
She doesn't need it because she doesn't. And that's on everything. She does not need it. She just wanted it.
I really did, y'all. I really wanted something extra.
And we got in the biggest argument about it, but hey, y'all.
Okay, because my main job, we get paid once a month, okay? Between that month, gas money gets low. People start struggling, and I can't get the lunch that I want, okay? Not a good thing for Tavia, okay? So having something that's every 2 weeks, that's enough for me to get to that job, only if it's only 3 days a week, and enough for me to get back from work here, and still have spending money.
But that's another conversation. Another conversation or whatever for another day. But she got the job, so I'm glad, I'm proud of her, I'm happy that she got it. Did anybody else eat scoopy snacks?
You better get out my box.
You ate my puff, so don't play yourself.
You play your two.
Don't play.
You have two puffs.
On mommy.
On mommy, that's all he
had. No, you did not have no two puffs. You had two puffs the first time. Then you had, when I gave Kayla puff, you had one puff.
That was one puff then. That's
no,
three,
it was
baby.
Two puffs. It was three, four, about a good four puffs.
No, it wasn't.
A good four puffs.
It was not four. It was
about
three.
A good four puffs. That's what
no
I'm talking about.
No,
it don't even matter if it was a puff.
Then get three and get my Scooby box. Nigga, that's
three.
Get here. Sorry, y'all. I'm stingy sometimes. I don't buy snacks for real. But when I do, she like everything I eat. She used to not like nothing I eat. Now I drink the Armour drinks, the energy drinks. Vitamin Armour. They're really good.
They're really good.
But she wasn't drinking them at first. Now she's gonna leave my shit alone.
Take up.
Got a whole Sprite there. Watch it on my phone. You taste it already? Kid got a burgundy outfit on, y'all. He sit down. Ain't nobody seeing nothing.
Nobody's seeing it right now.
Yeah, driving. We're driving, babe. So I advise you not to get out that seat. For two reasons. Now, she didn't try this one, y'all. I didn't try this one until earlier when I gave Naya mine, the other one, because she was getting on my nerves. But go ahead and try it.
She called the
kids. Can I get on your nerves?
She on my nerves.
She called the kids by their names. I don't. I always say my kids.
I say their names.
You do that when we go to Pam's Girl. This, they probably look at me weird because they probably be like, why is she saying her dog? I gotta stop saying it. I don't like this. They like water. Oh, I do. It's kicking in. I do like it.
Yeah,
but
we gotta keep drinking
it. I like it. I said I like it. I said, look. When you first drink, it was like, man, it's some water. But then
it starts sitting, you can taste that watermelon and that strawberry. But
bacon for cookies.
No. Bacon for you too.
She ain't want no more for real.
Alright,
y'all.
And you can't take it from me.
You're
eating it right now.
Okay. I'm rolling the clip back so we can show y'all how many I ate. Nah. Ain't nothing else going on. Nothing else to tell y'all besides.
Look
at
y'all with the meridian.
You need to take a picture of this report. Look at my baby outfit. Look at his outfit. Come on, cool. He cool.
Oh, you see I got you.
Got her little comeback boots, huh? Cute or whatever. Okay, show my outfit.
Give me phone.
Okay, she got a whole phone.
She just a whole jacket.
Just normal. I'm just. Show my outfit.
She had on what she didn't want.
So I don't like them.
You want to put these in the fanny bag?
No.
Mm-hmm. Look at my skirt. Come here,
Christ. Go get your son. You know he's just a brat. Need attention.
I got a little.
Get the other one. Now you go and get a picture.
A skirt. My socks.
Take your jacket off the other arm so they can see what you got on.
And then I got on this little white sheer little jacket thingy.
Right, why you looking like that? You don't know? Well, fix your face, little monkey.
Okay, so now we're
sleeping.
Ooh, watch me, stop. Watch me.
So. Good morning. Morning. So we in the mall with my kitties. We're finna go. No, I'm too big for those.
You wanna be an old kid, you act like a little baby.
Oh, come on.
Kill.
There goes Santa, y'all.
Jingle bell, 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 bell.
Come this way.
Come on, Tay.
No. Hi. Not right now. Well, I think Tay is. Go behind Tay.
Come on, Kel. You gonna do that first?
Stop. It's decorated.
The man looked at you like you
were
recording him.
Anybody
recording him?
You ain't stun nobody in the store. So we're finna go see if she can get returning shoes, get her money back, or what she gotta do. But I'll see y'all when I get back on camera. Say bye. So, where was this, huh? The vending machine? That blue one. Yeah, I don't know how much it is.
And they got a grape.
And they got a grape. That's the ones you haven't tasted. But y'all, we have some bad news. Jimmy Jazz will not take her shoes back. $2. How much they is in the store? $2.50.
$1.24, man.
No, they're not. They're $2.50.
No, they're not. They're $124 a piece.
You told me it was $256.
I thought it was $124. I have
$124 for that. Okay, come on. But, she knows she bought her own food. Nia, can you look right up in here? They got now $6.99, was $19. Cause they say 6, 7, 8, and 8. That's too small.
Bro, why all the pretty cakes is itchy?
What's this one?
An itch.
Yeah. Hey y'all, we're about to go eat. Get something to eat. We'll go to Old Charlie's. Yeah. We finna go to Old Charlie's. Cause she has to get back. Cause she gotta go to work today. What else? She was able to buy her shirt out of Rainbow for the trip. She was looking for a turtleneck and she was able to get one. I told you earlier we bought cases, step clip, or whatever. So, yeah. When I get to Old Charlie, I'll start recording then. Bye.
So, we done snuck off, me and my baby girl. Tried to get a massage. Yeah. It was like $1 for 3 minutes, but you know, the rest of them gonna be mad at us. Might be a little rocky, or my voice might be staggering. Oh my god. It feel good, Rara? Gotta lean back, mama. By the time they get out here, this should be over in a minute. Ouch. But I know she's gonna tell everybody she got a massage. You're done. Yeah, I think mine's done too. But it was nice. It was just $1. I'm really agitated with Jimmy Jazz because how there's no way to pull up my online order. Like, the purpose of the store is also to shop in store and online. So how can you pull up if I order through y'all, but you can't pull up if I just have my e-conference? But I wonder if I can pull up my my online receipt. If I can do that, I wonder if they can use that. But I'm gonna try to look it up and see, and I'll be back.
Meanwhile,
all right, y'all. So me and my daughter, we caught a deal. This is the case I just had on my phone, a little watermelon case. It's great because it suction on my dashboard or whatever. But I just bought this one. It's so freaking cute. Okay, y'all, don't worry about my choices, my nails. I need an appointment. It's gonna come. Don't talk about me. Shut up, Tay.
We can get our nails at Nato Trend, right?
No, you going to your thing at 5, baby. What are you talking about?
So we don't take that long to get our nails.
Anyways, but I bought this little case right here. Show them your case, boo.
And then my other one looks like this. Ooh, wrong case.
That was the old one. Look at my baby. Say hey. She in trouble. Right now. That one's nice too. So we bought these. This one's gonna be on my phone now. But it's really cute. Hold on, I'm gonna put it on them. Hold on. Hold on, yeah, I'm trying. Okay. Babe, why are you doing it? Okay, so we're playing, trying to stay in a brown spot. She's trying to stay in the spots that got color, no white. So you gotta hop over here. Now you do it, Kale. Don't hop with me. Hop in another spot.
I hop in the black.
Look, go. Okay, so he hopped over there. So now he gotta hop all the way to back. All right. So now I gotta hop.
Jenny, you stretching.
I don't care. So now we gotta walk this color. Kale. Markel. Tay, you can't make her fly. Tay cheated. She cheated.
I know.
Tay, you cheating. It ain't because she clumsy. You can't cheat, Tay.
Wait,
Did it.
We
okay, why don't y'all hop up there first with
you?
Y'all hop up there.
Yeah.
Tay cheat.
Oh,
she just picking her up. This door.
She's there, she can fly.
Jimmy Jazz wasn't able to do it. Yeah. So, yeah. You touch white, kid. You out.
Hey, she can fly all right.
So.
She can fly all right.
I just want to snow in life, though.
All right. No, she did not. You cheated.
Kale, Kale hopped it on all the
That's way. Right. Cut her. You cheat, babe.
And he stepped
on. Oh, come on, hold this.
Cheater.
Run, Forrest, run!
And Kale just ready. How you flipping?
Then again, all of them are cheating in a way because they started off playing fair and then they started cheating. So, therefore, nobody won because they cheated. Period.
I won. You lost.
I won because.
We won.
I didn't. Yes, right.
We won.
We won. Shit. No, you can't beat us. So, no.
We beat y'all coming in at
home. Sure did. Yes, we did. Thank you. I got some in my eye. Go touch the car again. Can't touch the car. Yeah. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. No.
It was me and Ty.
No, it wasn't.
No, it wasn't. No.
It was me and Ty.
No, it wasn't.
No, it
wasn't.
I'm ready for
it. So? You cheated.
Do me some. I got people looking at us like we crazy.
Hey, put this over your head, man. All right, y'all. We'll be back.